Hey, look at my face. Look at my face. Hey, look at my fat face.
Ravioli, ravioli, give me the folioli. I'll do it. I'll suck you full of cat. I'll do it. Okay. Don't give me the ravioli. No.
Hold on.
Hold
on. Oh, I might have to get my mom's inhaler.
Hey. You want some carrot?
I'm good.
Wait, I need a chair. Where's the chair?
This is what happens if Bugs Bunny lost all hope.
I'm down, Doc.
Paycheck is not coming in yet. Is it the missus?
I never had a missus. Well, you know what they say. Do. Hit or miss. I guess they never miss, huh?
I tell you what, that's some pretty fucked up shit. I need to sit down.
Wait, I wonder, can I? Okay. Hey. You okay? Okay, sir. Hey, are you okay?
I think. To restart the stream. It's getting a bit laggy.
Can you breathe?
Okay. Good. Give me a little. Okay. Okay. Take your time.
Damn it, Discord keeps crashing Oculus. I don't know why.
I try to ask my mom for her inhaler, but I can't share because it's prescription.
Oh, okay.
So I took a sip of water, try and help me, and it did. Then I get like tingles in my throat, and then I started feeling like it was closing or something, and then I just kept coughing and coughing. I should be okay now.
Yeah, that's it's definitely an asthma attack. My hands don't work. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Yep.
Okay. I look. Oculus crashes this, this crashes that. I know it's not a good time. I gotta go restart everything.
It's okay.
Because I literally cannot move. That's great.
I'm sorry you all had to see that.
No. It's alright.
We understand.
No, it's okay. It's okay. No harm done. Take your time.
It's not really happened that much to me. It happened before, but it was like a little while ago. It wasn't like too recent. It's scary.
Probably way too much, so it. But,
I like laughing and I like having fun. I don't know why it just happened.
Yeah. You know, it's. It happens. Probably too much fun. Hi, Link. How you doing? Hi, buddy. Oh, chatting on stream.
Oh, I was about to say, what the fuck?
I know I'm supposed to mute my mic. Shit. I know I'm supposed to mute my mic, but I don't give a flying F right now, so.
Hey, it was my fault because I forgot you were streaming and I didn't see anybody. I was like, he's going fucking nuts. I was like, oh yeah, wait.
No, it's okay. Yeah.
Hello, Link.
It says, hi, C. Hi, Link.
Oops. Hold on, I gotta clean my lenses.
Ghost. Okay. Oops.
Well, I tried to clean my lens. I think I fucked them up more.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'm just looking at my chat here. Sorry.
It's okay.
Uno. Oh, no. I have to draw four.
One, two, three, four, doom. Illuminati confirmed the Uno is Illuminati. Confirmed.
This person wants. Oh, not again.
Hold on a second. Let's go. Here, let's go to the presentation room so I can draw and. I'm not lying.
Let's see. Yeah, ghost?
I don't know why, like, I disappear when people get close to me. I don't know.
Do you have your...
No, I don't have personal space, so...
Okay.
I went through that dilemma.
Okay. Supposed to be a flying heart, right? Yeah.
Yep. Oh God, I'm terrible. Can't do. What the fuck? Okay. There you go. Oh, my arm is already tired. Holy shit. Hold on, let me stand up and do it. Alright, I want to ask you to stream something.
Alright.
What should I draw?
Well,
give me an animal or something.
Yeah, she is pretty.
Someone called her pretty?
Yeah.
No, thank you.
What do you think, Link? What, she wants to draw something. A wolf?
A wolf?
Yeah. It wolf?
No.
Right?
Link? I can try. Oh, God. Just don't. Never mind.
What?
I would just try. I was about to say don't pick on me, but I know it's not very hard.
Yes. Yes? Okay.
Oof, he looks a little drunk.
It's alright. Okay, hold on. I will fix that. How about now? Can you hear me now? Yeah? No? Sorry, I'm testing my microphone. How about that, Link? Is that okay? I know there's a couple second delay. I'm gonna try to fix that. Sorry. Sounds okay. Sound the same? Oh, well, I can probably turn up a little bit more. I could probably turn up a couple of dBs. Maybe I can probably turn up the dBs. It's at 20, so I'm gonna put it up 30. There we go. Much better?
Holy shit, you're loud.
Hold on, I'm gonna fix that. Hold on. Turn that down to 80. Trying to get even out about the background. Yep, I can see my meter. Okay. Much better. Okay. Thank you, Link. I don't want to blow anybody's eardrums. How are we doing?
That's the best I could do. Yeah, come on this side. I tried.
Yeah, Close. I like the tail. The tail got the ears. Very nice.
I tried.
You want to say you can? Yeah. Look like a fox and a wolf to me, but it's close to enough. You got it.
I tried. Like I said.
It's cute and fluffy. That's what Link said.
Oh, thank you, Link. Do you have another animal or any request?
Yes. Gotta wait for a minute. Any others? Yes? No? Just waiting. What? Okay. An eagle.
Eagle?
Yeah.
Okay. okay. Let me try here. Eagle. It's gonna be a red eagle.
Okay. That's gonna be a challenge to draw. It's like a American Eagle.
American.
Or a bald eagle. That works.
I don't know any other way to draw it.
Yeah.
I can cheat and go like this, though.
Yeah, Link, American Eagle, yeah. America.
America.
Like a chickadee.
Oh, chicken. I guess I'll try.
No, nobody's perfect. No.
Okay.
I can't even sing or play guitar or piano. A baby eagle, yes. Oh,
yeah, a baby eagle.
I bought a bunny. Can you draw
a bunny?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me try.
She still got that avatar with that bunny.
Oh, I finally got what you meant now. I'm fucking retarded. Took me a while. Bunny.
Yay! How about that?
Actually not bad.
Yeah. Got the details on, got the ears, nose, the feet, tail. It's good.
Thank you.
Ah, 10 out of 10.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Honey, you have to try that hard.
Link said, yay, 10 out of 10. Happy face. Yay! I'm gonna check how many hours I have right now. Oh my! What the fuck? Really? All right. I'm getting close. 997. Yeah, she is so a good friend and fun, yes. Yes. Yeah, she also, Link, she's new at VR, so she's trying to get used to it, too.
True.
But she's get the hang of it. I have to get a drink of water, so it's getting dry.
I feel.
I'll be right back. Okay.
Okay. I have to take a picture of all my creations. I like to save them as memories.
Um, Oh, you like to meet her? We meet? Yeah, she's very nice. Yes. Yeah. A big heart, yes. Yeah, she's funny. Smiley face and a heart for you.
No.
I don't know. I don't have a clue. Yeah, big question mark. Hello? Wow. Holy cap. Holy.
Just seeing who's on and who's not. Favorite world I like enjoy at the moment.
Saturday. Okay. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on. Let me in. There you go. Just a reminder, I'm trying to get my 1,000 hours. So, this is a big stream for me. And, I'm getting really, really close.
If you need to turn the light on, Brian, it's over here, by the way.
Where?
Over there in that wall.
Okay.
Aw, lucky! What?
Oh no, I didn't meet her. There you go.
What's on my elbow?
Blood. Scratches.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Don't choke.
I won't. My throat's a little bit dry.
Take your sip of your water.
I am. Don't worry about me.
Is my hair in a ponytail?
Yeah, it's a ponytail and a bun.
Nice. Saving this avatar, because I already like it.
Oh, and the last model was got wiggly ears. The one the other pick. Take a look.
Stand up.
Oh boy, got a cough. The hair is wow. Kind of like a sheen glow.
Oh my, look at my teeth.
Yeah. They're supposed to be cat's teeth. Oh, Link. Yeah, I like to have one of them. Is it getting cold in here?
I'll warm you up. Warm up!
Hold on. No, that's not it. There it is. Oh boy.
I have barely any clothes on. How dare you.
Boop.
Boopers. Seeing the inviting friends that haven't seen me in VR yet. Which is literally, I think, one person.
I agree, Link. There should be more avatars with wiggly ears. I don't know if mine does. Because I like them. I don't have that feature, but yeah, I like to see more of those. Yeah, don't do that. Wait, my dude kind of wiggle.
I wish they had colliders on them so I could touch them.
Yeah.
Or move them.
I think I have a. I'm gonna try. I don't know if I have one. Well, let's try this one. Probably don't.
You should put on some music, Ryan, so we can dance.
Oh, I'm gonna try to do that. I don't know how. I gotta figure out how I do that.
Guess what, you little bitch? Look at me now.
I miss you.
Okay.
Fuck you up now. Fucking.
Wait a second. Wait a second.
Yeah, wait a second. What?
Yeah.
You can punch me now.
Yeah.
Yeah, Link.
Shit.
Yeah, shit. Bitch! Hit punch! Bro!
I'm gonna stay back here. I don't have to fight for the matter.
You snapped my neck! I stopped!
I didn't.
Yeah, I know.
Boy.
Don't do that! Stop!
I'm gonna continue to beat your
Stop!
Ass.
Stop!
Okay, I'll stop. Fine. Hey. Wow. I like that area. Yeah. I am what I eat. You're just gonna poke?
No.
I don't like fights.
Oh, we joke around like this all the time, don't we?
Okay.
Sure. Joke. Yeah. You paused? Are you dead?
I just slow motion.
Oh, my lanyard.
Hold on. I have more room to kick your ass.
Proud of you. Where is everyone?
Kat's in the sardine room. She invited me. I think she's depressed or something at the moment. I'm not sure.
For real?
Sardine room.
Yeah, no. I'm saying she's for real depressed.
I don't think she is, I was just joking. Wow.
I bet I care. I'm gonna drop the hammer. Everyone else is just so spread. Let's see. Loom's in his own thing, Beth's in his own thing, you're in your own thing.
I don't like you being so tall.
Yeah, a lot of my friends are.
I have no idea what's up with that. With Kat. I think she's trying to get with someone.
Link?
She's probably trying to get with me. I'm about to go suck her.
You made brownies again?
Why aren't you in the room?
Aw, thanks!
She did send me an invite, you fucker.
Can I have two? And
you didn't accept?
No, because it was private and I didn't want to leave you all. Because I actually think about my friends. Bitch.
Hello, Fox.
Hello.
It's okay.
I guess curiosity did kill the cat.
Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up.
We're just having fun.
Just thinking about all the jokes that are going to come out when it's year 2020. Visions.
Probably look back and those are memes.
Ow.
Good job.
Fuck you.
You have your own, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't
actually,
know.
Actually, you're joining Kat, I should at least.
I don't know what.
I don't want to seem like an asshole.
But.
Yeah, maybe she's legit depressed and you were right.
I'm not gonna think about it.
Yeah, at least when I'm actually like.
Probably 1 year at a time, I will.
How tall and now you're this? Just tall.
Hold on. Let me change back to the other avatar. Yeah, oh yeah, that dude is tall. You're open.
Sometimes you just gotta grab life by the balls.
Yeah. As if cancer means balls.
If you want,
You go at it. I'm gonna try to socialize. The death. I'm gonna kill them.
Yeah, if you want to do that, come over.
It's gonna be fun.
Have fun. I'm gonna go see if the cat needs to be laid or not.
I got a lot of people paging me.
I guess I'm in that type of mood. Usually when Kat invites me to a private world, Yeah.
I sometimes I stop by and say hi. But...
Is she your friend?
Yes. Yeah.
Request an invite from her.
Okay.
I just realized how fucking skinny this avatar is. Alright, I'll see you there.
Okay. I'm gonna see. Link, thank you. Thank you, Link. Brownies, 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 brownies. Let's see what this person wants. Open mic night. Get one, I'm probably gonna see who. Yeah, I know. But there's nobody here yet, so I can talk. I know. There's no more room rule. Mute the game, but that's okay with me. In a private world. Let's see what this other person want.
your shit, motherfucker. Balls. You, Brian. Get out of here.
Hello?
I gotta open up a door.
Oh, where'd
you
go?
There's four of them.
Just join up with me.
Okay.
Hey, dude, good shit.
Oh, fuck, I gotta remember it. 3-5. Yeah, 1-3-13. Fuck, I haven't played in so long. God damn it. Fuck you! Don't you care no more Ian than me, that's not...
Take my hand. Take my whole life too. I can't help. It's Orion.
Yes, it's
falling in love with you.
When I'm not playing that, I'm playing some randoms.
Your mic is cutting out just a tad.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Just let you know.
Ooh, that was high. I'm gonna invite Tom Tucker in here. Maybe some Neoaptitude. Oh, I think they all started to join on me and then I left.
I invited a whole bunch of people.
Of course you did. Of course you did.
Hey, let me explain.
Yeah.
I got a whole bunch of people together for his birthday. Okay. And, well, we did this on stream.
Okay.
So, he just ended up just... just left.
Yo, it's Regler's birthday?
Is it... No, not today.
Oh, no?
Past.
Oh.
23rd.
And he's gone again.
Yep.
Gee.
Hold on. I know where he is.
He's not here.
Oh. I did that one just.
He's here.
What?
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 Nothing. I didn't say nothing.
Is that what I think it is? Is that a cat? Is that a cat behind you?
Nothing.
Is that a cat behind you? Cat! Come here,
meow.
Stop hiding behind the couch.
Meow. I'm slowly getting cramps on my legs.
You weren't gonna mount too much.
You look, dude, this is... You look very drunk.
Freaking cage hop, like, soars over you.
Don't they just soar over everybody? With my new mom.
Are you good? Are you gonna survive this?
I'm actually eating crabs.
Oh no. Oh no. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Let's just power through them.
Yeah. Oh, it's the master hand.
Through them.
What? It's the master hand. Hi. Sorry, I was running invites down my friends list.
There we go.
Hey, paper guy.
How you doing?
Good, how are you? Good. Oh, hey, how's it going? Bacon!
It's super special. Bacon! Everybody's
good. Yeah, Bacon did a little dance a minute ago.
Hey,
even though she only has arms on.
Wait, try that again.
Bacon's notorious dab.
Hey, don't boop me. Don't boop me. I'll boop you.
Come back.
Boop. Hey.
Come back.
Ah! No, that's my thing. That's my desktop thing. F you.
You still move, but mine don't.
You're gonna like fling the thing off your face.
What about head?
It's come.
Are you good, paper guy?
No, we don't have Sunday over here.
Yeah,
okay. French. Are you okay?
Yeah, this is cheap. What are you doing?
Don't cheat.
It's my hair blue.
Yes?
Top of the morning to you, ladies.
Top of the morning to you, laddies.
Boop.
Top of the morning to you, laddies.
My name is Jack Zepp.
No, I'm not going to do that. I could do that, but I'm not going to do that.
Wait, you could actually do the voice?
Yeah, I can actually do the voice. I can actually do a Jacksepticeye impersonation.
Boop.
We see each other.
Headbutt.
You're too fast. Could this
yeah.
Just call it?
Okay. Yeah. Yep.
Intense
cat,
vibrations just... in the whole body. Go, cat, go.
Army,
static electricity from my cup.
Are you just shuffling on your carpet or something?
Yeah. And they keep shocking me.
Why are you on the carpet?
Oh, did he bang you or is he?
He might be under the floor.
For no reason.
Wait, what? Oh, he fucking changed. He cloned with K-Chop. Slime.
The finish line is over here,
really,
guys.
Good, really, really good, Dark Skeleton.
Look, they can draw the finish line.
We have the deck.
No! Lubed!
Yeah, and why?
I'm dying.
I'm getting a call.
Bacon.
You gotta get more people.
I asked a question on Discord.
Yeah. I'm excited.
Thank you. You need to put my cat's like losing. He's just losing his. Hold on.
Become one with the dog.
Hold on. Let me create
something.
Oh. One day I feel it too.
I feel like if you had like the jet, or if you had the Nightmare Before. Who the hell is that on me? What are you doing?
What?
No.
Man.
What? No.
This is gonna be a circus.
What is that? It's a wiener. It's a wiener with socks.
Yep.
Oh,
I ain't
no
gay. I ain't no gay wiener.
But does that mean that?
I ain't no. Oh, okay.
That they're using the sock as a.
Are you?
As a plumber.
Are you gonna be okay?
Long time no see.
I learned that if you run on carpet and you shuffle a lot. Static electricity will shock your ears.
Why would you do that in the first place?
There you go.
Because I was racing someone.
Yeah, but still!
It's a full body race. What do you expect?
Yeah.
I'm tired.
Oh,
I'm
yes.
Okay, sorry. Jeez, everybody's happening here today, aren't we?
Me.
everybody. Hello.
Serenade
you. Ooh. I can do that. I can do that. We'll see. What? I don't know what I want to do. What do I want to do?
I know. He's probably like.
Okay. There we go.
Doing something else usually.
I'm getting my stuff ready. Don't judge me. Yeah! And then shoving the aux cable into the fucking, into the Bluetooth.
Hello, bro. Thing.
Ah, so it's popping. I don't that, like it.
That mean that you're...
Whoa!
You know
that I'm gonna sing? Yes.
The only you're thing that
no.
she wants to do.
Oh!
What? What are we talking about?
I love it!
No, not... No, uh-uh.
Wait.
We could get oh, we could go, get all IT nerd dirty talk up in here. I'm shoving my male aux port into your female port.
I love
it. I don't want to bore you too much though.
It's just the urgency. Okay. We've gone down a road that we cannot.
Bye.
What time is
it?
Do you understand?
I
have no idea.
I like it. I like it.
Yeah. I don't know what song I'm gonna sing for you, so I'm gonna get out of here. Here, respawn with me.
I've seen a video of you in it.
Where am I sending you? Don't cheat, right? Don't cheat.
You're on YouTube. You're on a YouTube video.
I like you.
Listen.
No, you're cheating.
I know what you're doing. I know what you're doing. I already know. I already know.
Play tag with me. Tag.
Yeah, this is the penguin. A lot of people.
Please.
What?
Wow. I don't have wireless. My wire.
I don't have wireless either.
My wire is fucked up already.
I will be able to
untangle it. Let's play to tag.
Be loot. I got an invite.
Oh goodness.
God. Got two, like,
do figure eight so you don't get it tangled up.
Okay.
Shelby's here.
Figure eight.
It's accurate. I'll show you.
Don't touch me!
Tag.
Is he... Fuck. Is he... Are you...
I
can't understand what you're saying, buddy.
Invite, so
I forgot.
All right.
I'm gonna go.
I don't feel too well.
I'm gonna be on pretty soon, or are you gonna be off?
I got an answer right here for you. Look in my box. There's a little bit of a punishment for looking in the box before Christmas.
That's no tag.
Oh.
Hey, Violet.
Oh, I would
that's
do
no
that.
Tag.
I would do that too. Oh.
Hey. Well,
hey.
Guess you'll never find out. Hi,
Eva. I forgot how you do it.
Hi.
Wait. Yeah, there's a lot of people in here. How you doing?
I don't have... Oculus doesn't have wireless.
Sorry, I've been having... Really,
just gonna get a vibe here.
I'm doing alright.
Oh, okay.
Kinda still a little mind-boggled by what happened 2 nights ago, but, you know.
Okay, yeah,
Is it really so hard to believe?
I don't know what to say. Be careful, I am streaming.
Cheating!
Of your digital self.
It's okay, no worries.
Yeah, I got your message.
Yeah, it's the one your mom gave Mike Shelby.
Oh yeah, my mom did not like this.
Where are they from?
I want to.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my 1,000 hours, and hopefully I can make it.
You can see it when you can.
I'm tempted to play for a little while, like maybe half an hour, and then swap my mic back and
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Unfortunately, no one can be.
Okay. I got you.
No mic.
Yeah, I got you. No mic. Okay.
Yeah, she's running adjusted right now.
But I haven't uploaded my memories yet.
Fluffy tail, yes. Link.
Adorable.
Link on the chat.
Oh, you just went through me.
Like the fluffy tail.
I said I'm gonna get a vibe because the left speaker in my office is going out.
It's cute! Okay. You want me to help you swish the eyes?
When are you gonna install the physics package?
Cause it's got the standard eyes. It's or are you gonna leave it like that?
Yeah,
I know you told me something about that.
Gun!
Yes, please.
Gun to Fizzy.
Yes.
Gun, go.
Take care.
He's not here.
I'll see you around.
He distracted really easily.
I was looking up things or ideas for me to dance around like you do. I have one.
Yes.
But that's not yet because I need practice.
Yes.
Yeah. Take care, my friend.
Find out what color and
I need practice.
Change it and
take care, okay?
Who needs practice when you just do it?
I know.
Do it.
Yeah, download.
Not right now.
A file.
Run away.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and text me what I need to change. So can help me, okay?
Can you read this for me? Can you read this for me?
Sandman!
Oh, no, you've activated it.
Okay.
The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even.
What am I reading?
You're reading this.
What up, Ryan?
Doing good. Good.
I'm the king of rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the craze of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. The senoritas, they sing and I swing with them. He's very nice.
Okay. How was she? No? It is time, I'll just see you later.
I set up the mic.
Yeah, like, it is crazy. Senorita, I know that you would like a cheap people chip. It's very nice. So will I fight. Yeah, you can come with me. We shall try, just to I will, hopefully I can write this. He's gonna meet a friend. Yeah, I can. Yeah, no problem.
I got
$300.
That's awesome. Okay. What's paper. Let's see. All of my choices, huh?
Okay, shall we achieve?
God damn it, no people.
Okay.
Here's the washroom. I don't know how we should feel now.
Oh, she was
exposed.
Yeah, this is funny, Link. Yeah. This is great. This is. Oh, man. This is what happened to me all the time. Just to let you guys know.
Can I save the mic off of Amazon?
Okay, so apparently my mic just fucked up and now it just went out.
Closer to me.
I'll be back, Ryan. I have to go reset the mic again.
Okay.
Yeah. Like, does it have, like, an arm on it?
Yeah, this is what happened to me all the time.
To my laptop.
crazy crap going on.
From Amazon Basics.
Most.
I would honestly like maybe put it like while you're using your laptop, maybe put it like up top, like, you know, like where the webcam is.
On my
like
bed.
Maybe
have it.
If I can.
Oh, okay.
Get
I would still put it up there.
Nice
just so you don't have to worry about accidentally like whacking it or breaking it.
A standing one.
Oh, okay.
Is she on the same world?
I don't know, man.
Okay.
But that avatar is adorable.
Alright. All I have to do is wait.
I have arrived.
Wait, I just heard. There you are. I'll say I just heard it.
That's cute.
Yeah, listen. I'm gonna check on how many hours I have.
Yeah,
hopefully I'm getting there.
Okay.
No. Okay.
Nope.
I realized I was in here.
Not even close.
You
run!
That. I'll just drop the box.
Run!
I'm getting there. Finally, a peace and quiet. Listen to that quiet. I love it. You know what? I just fucked up, but hey, that's alright.
I fixed it.
I just fucked up.
What do you mean?
I quested it. The backwards invite. I guess. I want to get invited to another world, not this one. Right?
So I can rape you.
No? No, I did it wrong?
So well.
Ah, shit.
Whoa. Hello there. I'm Kermit the Frog.
Hello.
Good to meet you. I'm Kermit.
Talking about computers.
Here we go. Here we are. Yay, I made it.
Ryan.
Hello.
You finally arrived.
I'm here. Yes. I'm here.
The award winning machine.
Oh, good grief.
What processor do you have, though, for that? Because that's going to actually be a lot more.
Smash free zone? What?
Well, okay, so what's your motherboard, though?
How can this be the fresh? What? Took my staff? No, that's my staff of death
And has
it. Oh, special order. Damn. Nice. What chipsets are you gonna use?
Are you trying to seduce me? Is this what's going on right now? Clearly, you want to smash.
Oh, I can't.
Hmm.
It's,
if you're gonna be, I think, okay, dumb question, and
world.
If you can get any processor and anything like that, like custom-made motherboards and stuff, why are you gonna be going with a 1070?
You know,
is it just because you have it?
You should go with the 2080
hey.
Ti. 2080 Ti is the way to go. Or at least the 1080 at least.
You want them to use a GeForce 180 from 1992?
What? What?
An 1880.
You can't talk?
What? I want. How do you even say it? 2080. Yeah, 1080.
1080. Not
180.
Not a 180.
Did I say 180?
You said 180.
Okay, 1080. My bad. Yeah. 2080 Ti is the newest. No. Stop trying to seduce me.
I actually wanna. If I can do a vertical jump from 1080 to 1080, there's a 1080/1080 Ti that has HDMI ports. I believe it's a gigabyte. Yeah, it's a gigabyte VR-ready card that actually has two dual HDMI ports on the front of the card instead of the back.
I thought it was three.
Hello?
No, it's only two. It's two internal HDMI ports, and it comes with.
They lied to me.
No, they didn't. The 2080 might come with the three HDMI ports, but why would you need three HDMI ports? You don't. But it comes with two HDMI ports and two USB 3.0 ports.
Two.
At least on the older one. There might be a newer one. You need three, but either way,
no,
it's.
No, it was four.
No, it's not. What are you even talking about? You don't even know what I'm talking about, dude.
You're talking about something. Jeez. I'm just throwing random stuff in there.
Yeah, please don't.
Yeah, Fox, I don't
What's
know if
fun
I can
in
get
that?
One in. It's not my world.
Oh, now I'm pregnant.
It's Cat's world.
No, anyways.
Or, well, I can probably get
it's a three. It's a 3.5 millimeter, drive bay that you put into the front of your computer, and it allows for two VR headsets to be routed out the front of your case instead of the back of your case. Mm-hmm. And it's really, really, really nice. You can buy the routing separately, even though it's like crazy amount. But no, like all the modern cases don't even have the front ports anyways.
Hi. You okay?
Just bored out of my fucking mind because all I want to do is talk about fucking computers.
Okay. That's what you're here for, talk about computers.
I've been sitting here, perhaps. No. They're here to talk about computers. I don't know why.
Yeah. I don't know why myself. Can you invite somebody, a friend?
I don't own this room.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
You're at the
cat. Cat, yeah, that's okay. That's no problem.
Who was?
Who? Fox Q Gamer.
Who is it?
A friend. She's I mean, Fox Q Gamer. You going, Link?
You can go hang out with her if you want. None of them just checking on you.
Yeah, I don't know if I can invite you in. I just... Okay. That's okay. Sorry. Okay, okay, Fox. Okay, Link. Okay. Sorry, I was talking to chat. I heard you. Okay. You must be tired and worn out.
Yeah. Sad and all that stuff.
Okay. Nice to see you.
Good night, stream.
Yeah. Good night.
See you too.
I will let you know how it goes. You go to bed. No, she's gonna. Oh, good. It's not a good idea to sleep here. Alright, Oh, not here. There it is. Alright. Let's see what's going on.
We'll invite Cat again. Hey, Cat's probably lonely.
Hello.
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 How's it going?
Oh, pretty good. How about you?
So long. Pretty good. Pretty good. Gotta angle this microphone up. There we go. Makes things a lot easier. And a lot clearer.
No.
Dude, you sound like you have Hurricane Katrina in the background of your mic.
I know. Hold on.
Oh. There he is.
Hey.
Why are you having
that?
Thank you.
I was able to a lot of speaking and like, whoa, and like articles and like,
no.
Hopefully that's better.
Yeah, and I'm like,
I kept on
a lot of stuff in the back.
You're lagging for me again, brother.
I'm not really.
I can't turn.
You are. You really are. I promise you, you are.
No, I'm at 4 bars.
I probably can. Hold on.
Wait,
it's not lagging.
I gotta find.
He's lagging for me too.
I heard that.
Oh, no,
just stop.
I am not lagging.
I heard that. You were. You had a spike.
There we go.
You had a
lag. Now it's quiet. And probably at all. It's a big, giant fan. No. Oh my god, it sounds like.
Stop running!
There.
You're. No, stop you're running, a good singer, child. Stop it. You're a good singer,
no,
stop it. Kitty cat.
Nah.
Love yeah. me.
Of course, my air can. Oh, no. My furnace is on, so you won't hear that much.
I thought there was this person that was following me around saying memes.
No. I dislike memes.
Cat.
No, I never chased anyone.
Cat.
I didn't do anything.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% positive. I do go around chasing people saying,
yes.
Why do you want to hear me so bad?
Because you're a good singer and I can tell.
I'm not.
I want to hear you now.
Oh, no.
Please.
No. No. No, god damn it.
Chase her down.
Chase her down.
Well, this is not gonna help.
You can't run for shit. You can't run for shit, cat.
Oh, she's coming. Oh,
are you marching? Oh, what is she doing? What is she doing? Oh, no.
What exactly are you doing?
Not singing.
Yes, no, that's exactly what you are doing.
I'm just singing.
So long.
Oh, you gotta sing Despacito?
No, stop yeeting. Stop yeeting away from me.
No. Oh. Making a mess.
Stop laughing at me.
Barricaded.
That sounds painful.
I'm laughing at my throat.
All I hear is
wow.
I saw my sister pause for a second.
She did.
Now he sounds like a tea kettle.
Oh no. What if we started? Miss Cat. Hey! I'm showing him out of your ass. Hey, you can stop showing your VR full body dominance to everybody, okay?
Oh, I'm not trying, just...
No, what the fuck, who?
Okay, wait.
Oh, no.
That's how you crash people.
Good night. Good night, Link.
I'm sitting on my cord. That's nice.
You gonna jump? Just jump. Good job, I'm proud of you.
Nice touch.
Oh, those maybe 2 feet.
Nice to talk to you again.
That one. It was maybe a two foot drop.
It was a jump from 15.
What?
Oh, it was like a
oh my god, are you okay? You sound like you're dying. So long, sailing. Bye-bye, sailing. What, huh? What did I do? What did I do?
You didn't do anything bad.
There's a lot of snow.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just sitting
here. There's a lot of snow.
What?
There's so much snow.
You were that one person from one of the others. How did you get it?
You were that one person. I don't know who that one person. Oh yeah, hey, what's up? I heard you singing, dude. That was really fucking good.
Like, thanks, bro. Thanks, B.
Yeah, no problem. Dude, can we hear you sing?
Yeah, what do you want to hear?
Yeah, it'd be great to hear you.
All right, dude. Let's see. What to play?
I felt driven to send you a friend request before I left.
Since I'm in this avatar, I'll meme it a little bit.
Ichiwa senpai, please notice me.
Oh boy.
I watch Asian cartoons. I'm a weeaboo. I live in my mom's house. I'm like 32. I collect swords and throwing stars. Cause I'm a weeaboo.
Cause I'm a weeaboo.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but I will always be one step ahead of you. Because I read the manga. I haven't showered in like 16 weeks.
Merry Christmas.
All my friends and peers are ashamed of me. Because all of a sudden, I think I'm Japanese. Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
It's a scenic.
Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Oh, I'm a weeaboo. I'm a weeaboo.
It feels best fucking
okay. I've got a good angle here.
A gross ass weeaboo. A nasty weeaboo. A fucking weeaboo.
I live
in my computer desk and argue with teenagers on the internet
about reviews and how to transfer to other countries.
I've learned a little bit of Japanese, so that qualifies me to be a part of their community. So I made my avatar kawaii waifu. It's not a
kawaii waifu.
Because I'm a weeaboo. Oh, I'm a weeaboo. Fuck you, weeaboo. Across the ass, weeaboo. Oh, I'm a weeaboo. Oh, I'm a weeaboo. Your chat's full of weeaboos.
Breach it!
Fucking weeaboos.
Oh, I know.
Weeaboos. That's essentially stuck in my head now. Hey, top ten best moments in anime.
Exactly.
Okay. I can't help you up.
Yeah.
If that's what you're expecting from me, I can't help you.
I'm falling like a and I can't get up.
I can't help you. I'm sorry.
This is the art. Nobody can help you.
Oh my god. Like, what are you doing? I'm a fucking weeaboo. I wish I could play guitar like that, though, dude.
Nah, dude, it's just basic chords. It's just G, E, D, and C.
I broke my leg.
Really? But are you plucking or are you strumming? I really couldn't hear it.
I'm basically palm muting most of it and just, like, I'm using my thumb going down and index finger up, and that's all it is, and just palm muting.
Oh, well, shit.
Doesn't take much.
There's a few really talented guitar people in my chat right now. They're like, what the fuck? What the hell? What is going on?
Yeah.
They like the playing, yeah. Though. Hey, I heard you singing.
Hey, no.
I heard you singing, come and we got it on stream.
Get back here, my child.
Fucking weeaboo.
Yeah, you don't hear me most of the time.
Dude, memeing is the best thing, and that's basically what VRChat's about,
it's
right?
Always, it's always
basically what VRChat's about.
singing that shit like fucking Wonderwall really fucked up with Kazoo.
Maybe.
No, you just gotta hit him. You gotta hit him with the.
Have you heard of?
Oh God, I'm scared.
You gotta hit him with the.
Today is gonna be the day that is gonna be the day that is gonna be the day.
So basically,
you go like that. Like,
take the moon.
That's gonna be the day. That's gonna be the day. That's gonna be the day.
Yeah, anytime you press Wonderwall, which is a lot, I just do that shit.
I don't blame you. That's what I do. Fucking hell.
That and then fucking whenever you get to All Star, you just get to.
Oh God.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. And then you get to the. And they don't stop coming, 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 and they don't stop coming,
and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming,
and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming. And then the other day I had my favorite request of all time, and that I totally forgot about. He's like, can you do the free credit reports for .com following? I was like, fuck yeah, I can.
FREE, that spells freecreditreport.com.
Well, I was shopping for a new car, which one's me? A cool convertible or an SUV. Too bad I didn't know my credit was whack, cause now I'm driving off the lot in a used compact FREE. That spells free. Creditreport.com.
Creditreport.com, baby.
Saw ads on my TV. Thought about going, but was too lazy. So instead of rolling fine, looking fat. My legs sick of the vinyl and my posse's getting laughed at. FREE. That spells free. Creditreport.com, baby.
I'm just witnessing this moment.
I like how you edited it. Baby. Creditreport.com, baby. FREE, that spells free, creditreport.com, baby. Oh, what's with you and falling? Are you too lazy to stand?
That's the moment, yeah.
Are you just enjoying falling off an edge?
That's not even.
God damn it. Oh, misty eye of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's soul.
That was one of the best times I've had in New York.
Into the sky we flew with fire and smoke.
Dude, you made my day.
Keep watching that, over that you.
I'm not my cable, but.
You know it.
Sounds shitty without my cable.
Yeah. you could probably just like.
Just go to like a really low key. Yeah.
If this is too late,
see if I can
sound like Elvis
Presley. Let me try to thumb it and then fucking. No, I can't. My fingers aren't long enough. Just use my
sounds
thumb.
Sounds like Elvis Presley.
Yeah. If this is too late. Or no. What's his name from fucking. Oh, man. You got the friend in me.
Oh, no.
We need to hear that. We need to hear that come. We need to hear that come.
You got a friend in me.
I see skies of blue, red roses too. I'll watch them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
what a wonderful world. What is his name though? I'm trying to. Who does that song?
I know, I always
I can't think
name,
of it.
But
personally, I can't.
They memed him in South Park where he's in the ocean. He's going swimming deep, deep, deep in the ocean. Fucking what? Randy Newman. That's it. Randy.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Are you having fun? Are you enjoying yourself? Just being a spectator?
I am enjoying myself as a spectator.
Don't roll off the edge again. There you go. There you go. No, no, damn it, Kat. Don't do it. You're so close. She's going to roll off the edge.
Pretty much.
Tumble! Oh. That is Kat.
And now you're back.
I saw your invites. What's going on?
I'm inviting you to the world and you're...
I'm sorry. I'm here. I'm doing things. I'm doing things.
That was so important.
This
guy.
We're about this guy. 500.
FREE. That spells free.
Creditreport.com,
baby.
Baby.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
No.
You saying that? You saying that? No. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
I love you forever.
Nothing.
Back away, yep. Creepy boy.
Oh, okay.
What?
Have you ever heard of Joseph and the Tech?
That'd be a no. That would be a no.
Really?
Do you do any other spoofs? Anything meme-y?
I haven't, yes, heard of it at all, so I'm not gonna be able to hit the notes correctly, but
mining away.
Oh no!
I don't know what I'm to mine all mindless anyway. In this Minecraft day, so beautiful, mine further down. What it's sad I found mine diamond.
Mine diamonds.
My diamonds.
Mine diamonds.
Mine. So far I've got two.
or I could do it in an impression of the kid.
Mining away. Mining away. Oh, I don't know what I'm tomorrow.
You gotta be over
partially. Mining away.
Oh, God.
Mining away.
Oh, jeez. Fire Summon. There's 8 people in here and only one's chatting. Wow, thanks. Fire's calling everybody out.
Wait, Fire's in your fucking... Right, Fire's in your chat? Fire's a fucking bitch.
Fire chat, or Fire Summon?
Oh, no, wait, he can hear me, yeah.
You fire
Summon?
Bitch.
You know Fire Summon?
Yeah, I know Fire and his little foxy ass.
Oh, Fire, you're being called out, dude.
Little bitch.
little bitch. You would fuck with me if you wanted to. Fuck you, John. And I quote. he heard your ass.
Oh, he did. He's dude. Coming for you now. To. He's not going to do shit.
He's coming for you now. He's not going to do shit. I've got something for you when I join back. Uh-oh. Talking to you, bro.
I'm actually spooked.
I'm actually spooked.
Probably a variation of some fox avatar or some shit. I'm ready for it.
Oh yeah, he's been working on one. He's been asking me a lot of questions, so I'm kind of scared what he's gonna come back with.
Better be a meme.
I'm honestly scared. Better be a meme. Probably, if you want honesty. Cat, are you good? What are you doing? Oh, are you reaching for me?
Mine diamonds.
Now I got that stuck in my head, damn it.
Welcome to my life, dude. This is what happens when I'm getting it's all I get is fucking retarded requests and I can't forget them.
Mining away.
I don't know what I'm to mine.
Mine it anyway.
Oh, what was that one I was getting requests like 400 times yesterday? And then, this one isn't even me. But why does everyone in here, as soon as they hear a guitar or a ukulele, go, play Riptide, play Riptide.
Riptide. Oh my god. you know, you want to know the reason why I'm not going to play Riptide for you right now? Because it's the only song anybody ever fucking requests on a ukulele. So no.
Yeah, dude, it's so cancer.
You're back. So you don't hate me.
You back. Man,
it's fine.
Let me come down to your eye. Actually, it might be a little bit smaller.
Hello.
Oh no, it's the throw up one.
Look at your legs.
Oh my god. No, he's a little tiny. Oh god, don't do it.
Oh, I have stuff turned off, so I can't see what's happening to me.
Oh my god, he's just a white rub.
Lay down, buddy. Lay down.
Vomited on.
Recently came in. Here, hold on.
Lay down. Lay down.
No. You're not doing that to me. You're not doing that shit to me. Fuck no. God damn it. Fuck this shit. I'm out. All right, no. I recently came into possession of a Zoom shader. which I can edit to zoom in as much as I want. Oh, God.
God damn it.
Fire. Oh, no. Fire. Why? No, why do you do the things you do? Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds. Oh, yeah.
No, we're not. We're not being a trap again.
No, we are. This is what's happening. You can't stop me.
Oh, speaking of Bugs Bunny, you guys
want to
talk?
You're not going to
be the next DR Catman. And I'm not letting you step in such a worse fate.
You guys want to buy my premium snack?
You're going to feel as rad.
$5 a month for fat puss pics?
Where's Cat? Cat, come here. Cat, come here.
Me? Oh, I don't see it anymore. It's gone for me. That you can see it through walls? What?
Whoa!
I can see it through walls.
You can see it through walls.
I can't. You're like this.
Oh no.
Yeah, you can see it through walls.
Mining away.
Wait, what? What did you say, Cat?
What?
No. Don't come on.
What? What? Hey, goddamn it!
Pretty sure that's not what.
Pretty sure this is not safe for work.
My favorite thing is to.
No, she looted.
No,
I don't even know what to call that. Freaking whooper. Freaking whooper.
Oh, I want some.
Now I'm covered and you're covered. Okay. Good job.
Wait, I'm gonna stand over here. Come back. Come here. I'm gonna on the table. Just walk by over here.
God damn it.
I'm all sticky all over.
Apparently, I'm longer than a Tolson boy. Now I'm sad. Oh my God! Guys, turn off the stove! Jesus Christ! Come on! Turn off the stove!
Isn't a stove part of an oven?
Yes, but I'm referring to like a tea kettle on the oven, like on the stove. I mean, sorry, on the oven. Fuck me.
Now I'm gonna get cloned. You just got cloned on, buddy.
I am the only one that...
No. Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds.
Oh, never mind.
You got that stuck in my head now. Thanks.
You're welcome, dude. Welcome to my life.
Oh, you covered the poor little guy.
You covered the poor little guy.
Wait, that's not
okay, I kind of want to sing another one.
No.
You should...
Happy.
Plug my fucking headset.
Happy.
I found it.
I don't know how to. You're doing sad face.
You know who Aiden is?
No, yeah, I saw him in concert.
You know who I is? Who do we know?
I saw him twice this year.
Oh my God, Lou.
Tell me I've got something.
Do you know location, Achilles? Oh, send me.
I don't want the lights.
I don't want the lights to find me when I'm dying.
I don't know the song.
Than ever,
I saw him twice in the studio.
Wait, where did you see Matt?
St. Louis.
Oh, I saw him twice in Denver. Twice. And then I saw 21 Pilots this year.
21 Pilots? What about 21 Pilots? What did I do?
I saw them at a concert. Let's see.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
I've been to 3 Fall Out Boy concerts, and then 2 Eden concerts, 21 Pilots, and Panic at the Disco.
You're mine.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, 'cause I don't need nobody else but you.
There's a.
Are you trying to create a book?
If you want me to hear, like, hear me sing a full song, the one I know the best is.
The best?
The best?
Creating a book?
Yeah, the best. If you want to hear me sing the best song, I have to have the music in the background because I can't do it.
I'm trapping. This bird is mine.
I mean, you're already pretty good trap.
Creating a Pokemon.
Oh my god, bro. Fucking! Oh no! I need to block shaders on this avatar.
I already do the songs.
Oh wait, am I still the Hentai Haven?
I'm gonna do the song.
Yeah, you're still Hentai Haven.
Oh, here, let me switch out.
I'm scared of dentists in the dark.
Oh, that's a good song.
Scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. Magician's assistant in the dreams. I don't know the song, I swear, so that's why I'm looking at the lyrics.
It's okay. Hey, you're okay, don't worry about it.
This song makes me cry.
Are you like a bird plane or something?
I honestly don't know what's going on with this thing's wings.
He's a plane.
I think
can you fly? Plane. Can you actually fly with it?
No.
It was good.
I think they were
good.
He's not a bird or a plane. He's a plane.
From walking home and talking to
a blame?
I can't do the beginning that well.
A blame.
To see your shirt and evening clothes? With
yes.
You.
A blame.
From the first touch and getting drunk? I can't do the beginning that well.
Waking
up and waking up. You. I have to do slow songs because.
Waking up.
Then we're slipping up the edge, holding something we don't need.
What's the I want to do that song next.
It's gonna bring us to our knees. What song?
The song you sing.
Go, just let it be. Why do you be who? See, I can't do the song that well, but I love it. Voice, when I sing certain songs, it goes deep, just because it wants to go deep.
Is that by James Bay, or is that by...
Yeah.
Who the fuck is it? James Bay? Right. Mm-hmm. I was gonna say. Sorry, I got the song all pulled up.
I don't think I've ever sang
that song. Yeah, you can do it. I'm just pulling it up.
A different one.
Oh, a different one.
Hey, fire.
Oh, it's a fire.
As soon as fire gets into the picture, you can just let.
Do whatever you're gonna do.
To Jokin. Oh, Jokin's right behind you.
I've
got to transfer a whole bunch of files from the old version of Unity.
Oh, shit. Alright, no killing each other, you two, okay?
Not yet.
But I miss you more than I thought.
Not yet. No killing each other yet.
I could still do...
Oh, I'm hitting the lag spike. Here, give me a second.
Oh wait,
regular.
There's a song
I
should
do. What song should I do? It's by
Dean Lewis. It's called Waves.
Waves. I like Dean Lewis, so I'm with you there.
I really like
Dean Lewis. Ooh.
Am I the only one who's just a giant black spot right there?
Myers,
big black spot.
Every man is black, splooge.
Mess with my eyes. Can someone stop?
Oh my god, stop.
Fire. No, that hurts my eyes. Stop.
I've never actually seen that in VR, so I don't know what it's like my soul.
Oh, it's like.
What? Sorry, it's Waves. Here. It's called Waves. I think I've heard it before.
Bless you.
Salud.
Let me listen to the... That's the song, though.
Yeah. People only know it now because of...
Oh, I've heard that.
Riverdale.
Well, I have never watched Riverdale. Here, we're gonna actually look up the real song.
The real shit.
That is an ad. Holy shit.
Yeah.
One, dun, 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 dun.
two little circles. One big circle, two little circles.
Oh, it's karaoke.
Of you.
I can only really do sad songs.
Yeah, I'll learn that one, actually.
Yeah, learn that one, and I think I'm gonna do this one. I don't think any of you know this song, probably.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
Yeah. I'm like...
Fire, what are you doing? What are you doing?
He's wandering away.
Oh, you finally made the avatar modeled after yourself, Fire? Good on you, dude.
So that he
can... Oh! Jugged!
What is that?
Hey, Jade! Hey, how's
it
going?
What's up? Heart that will survive out here and die like this. Do you know, does anybody know the song or is it just me?
Which song is it? What's it called?
Mr. Man by Seven.
Yeah!
While you be you. And I'll be me.
Your voice just goes, your voice went really high for a second and then low.
Oh shit, what the fuck just happened?
Everything that goes, just let it be. While you be you. And I'll be me.
And I'll be me.
And I'll be me.
Alright, this is my song, Joking was singing it, but I don't want to do it myself. I don't have any way of playing the audio.
Why does it do that?
No, I lie.
Just let it be.
Be. It's like Eden. Tell me I got something more. And oh, you could be loved. What the lie? Maybe I should have find Lair instead of moving.
That's probably
I'm like
good
looking
idea.
At a video and it was like moving and I'm like,
nah, my thing.
Where am I supposed to read it?
You so, what your thing? What thing?
I'm gonna reset the video so I know.
My thing disappeared.
Aw, poor cat.
Hey. Hey.
No, my cow.
What's up, Andy? How's it going, brother?
Yes.
Come on, let it go.
You got so much pitch control. I jelly.
Lot of practice. Lot of practice.
Yeah. Yeah. I know that. I wish I was still taking lessons. That would have been fun.
Find me when I'm dark and lost, but never on my own.
To keep disappearing.
Just let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you?
There's so much going on.
Be me.
The chicken's disappearing.
Nothing to.
Mm.
goose.
Pig on a goose and a cow on, I mean a bird on a cow.
What's that song from?
I don't have my glasses on.
Oh, Dingo, put your glasses on. You chewing them anyway.
I can't. A lot of drawing for one sitting.
You can't find the glasses, no.
Yet?
Hello?
Just let it be. And I'll be me.
Hey, her number pop off.
Okay.
You have a good night, though, okay?
You too.
On like a browser or something like that. Oh God!
Where are glasses? Where art thou?
where art thou glasses? Well, where art thou glasses? About
in your fucking drawer,
right.
You son of a bitch!
In your fucking drawer,
you dumbass motherfucker!
You're good at singing. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Oh heck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, thank you, new app. Thank you,
fucking
guys.
Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, thank you for the follow.
Thank
you.
Great.
I know it was you. We are currently six away from the follower goal now, guys. That is so cool. Six
who,
away.
Who's your new follower? Who's your new follower?
Six away from what?
It was you. I know it was you. Six away from the follower goal.
Which is
500.
Oh, okay, okay.
Wait,
I thought
I'm
it, like,
sure
changed or something. I'm like,
I'm just gonna share the stream out, why not?
Oh,
I know what song.
Like,
you,
7 billion. Yeah,
do you
too.
Know the song Let's Get Started? Or Let's Get Retarded? Either one.
Let's get it started at... That one?
Let's get it started! The start of it.
In here...
Oh, wait,
let's
now I can't remember.
Let's get it started, huh? Let's get it started in here. Oh, bring it to minor.
Let's get it started in here. And the bass keeps running. In this contest, there's no disrespect. You bust my wall, I'm breaking that.
He keeps leaving us. I don't know how
to
about this.
Hold on.
In his present.
Tiptoe through the window. I'm coming to rape you.
Yikes.
I'm gonna chase you forever.
Why is he running away?
Come here, boy!
Why are you running? Leave us. Please don't leave us. Again.
Five away from the follower goal now.
She go, yes, I'm gonna draw your face. No, I'm gonna draw on your face.
No, you don't get to.
Alright, I'm gonna head out.
Macaroni. Oh, he's the runaway again. What?
Okay. I'm taking out towards.
Go heck yourself. No.
Yeah.
froze.
Well, that's good.
It works.
I just
but it's not fun all the time.
You're lying.
Hello.
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 Oh, I got another invite. You send me another invite. I'll be back.
Hey, what's up, Ryan?
Hello. How you doing?
How's it going, man? I feel like it's been a while, dude. How you been?
Oh, busy, busy.
Well, I'm a yawning.
Good busy or like bad busy?
Good busy. Yes.
That's good.
Holiday busy.
I swear you basically are there. You just sort of, you wake up and do stuff and then hibernate for 12 hours.
I'm streaming right now. I'm getting my 1,000 hours.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Pretty much what I do.
Getting close.
Hello to Ryan's stream.
You should get the
you guys are just chilling and you happen to have a Twitch Prime sub available, you know, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit up my guy Ryan, he's a pretty cool guy, you know?
No!
Oh god. Twitch.tv/Ryan616, is that right? Or is it something else on Twitch?
Ryan6160.
Yeah, so... 6160?
Yeah.
Let's start with an extra. Start with an extra.
Okay, and if you don't have a Twitch Prime available. If you don't have a Twitch Prime, don't have a Twitch Prime sub available, go ahead and hit my guy with the follow, man. He's pretty great guy. Always good vibes, always positive, you know?
Thank you. Thank you. Well, you don't have to do that.
You're welcome. No, I always plug whatever. Is that RJ? What's up, RJ?
Is that RJ? Oh, shit.
Wow.
Wow.
Hi, Hush. How you doing?
Stop!
Hey, guys, I haven't seen you guys for a while since the holidays. Except for...
How's your holidays?
I saw you yesterday.
What holidays?
Boy, what's the time?
Christmas and stuff? For...
Are you a Jehovah?
No!
Or, do you...
Jehovah?
I don't celebrate Christmas anymore. I don't have any family to go to.
Do you like work or anything? Like, did you get any time off work or?
Yes, I did.
Like that.
Three days of work. Job, half, and then 2 days of no work. So yeah.
Nice. Time off is always good.
Yeah.
Any plans for New Year's?
Probably not.
No?
No.
It's okay, I don't have plans either. I'm trying to figure out plans. Literally have no idea.
No, I got none. No plans. In my calendar, no. No, I'm all good. Don't worry about it. I'm cool.
You know, Vegas does, like, all this crazy stuff for New Year's, and I've, like, never really, like, once fully celebrated New Year's, like, Vegas style. And I don't think it's gonna happen this year either. <I'm sorry. laughs> But they do, like, all kinds of, like, crazy stuff. They shut down the entire, like, strip.
Yeah.
Like, downtown area, and just, the whole place becomes, like, a gigantic, like, party. It's crazy. It's kind of obnoxious too. Like if you're in the area and you're trying to get across town, you have to like drive around the whole fucking city.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's not for me. No. I like my quiet town.
I feel you. I'm jealous.
Yeah, I haven't talked to you guys for a while, so it'd be great seeing you.
Yeah. Hey, Joseph. Joseph.
Hey.
Joseph.
Hey. Yes.
Hit me with that young Zane.
Young Zane.
I love that, dude. Yeah, dude. You do that really well. I'm so happy you learned that song, dude.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. All right. Do you all want reverb for this?
Yes. No.
The answer is
always no.
The answer is
no.
No.
I've got yes and no's. I'll go with no for now. I'll say reverb for when I'm like trying to show off, I guess.
Your voice is beautiful. Wow.
Thank you.
This is true.
Even with a cold.
Even with a cold, thank you. Tonight and always, love to wake up next to you. Love to hold you close. Tonight and always, love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that fills the tears, face and lose the fears, yeah, reckless behavior. In the place that is so pure, so dirty and raw, that all day, that all day, that all day. Loving him, fighting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise, yeah, and it's a war zone.
We're
in no talk. And then me, my ally. Prisoners.
Oh, cool.
And then we're free, it's a thriller. Seen the pain, seen the pleasure. A body but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close, night and always. Love to wake up next to you. Oh, neighbor, in the place that fills the tears, place that eludes your fears, yeah, reckless behavior. In the place that is so pure, so dirty and raw. The bed all day, bed all day, bed all day. Loving and fighting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise, yeah. And it's a war zone. Paradise, paradise, paradise. War zone, war zone. Paradise. War zone. In the place that fills your tears, makes you lose your fears, yeah, reckless behavior. In the place that is so pure, so dirty and raw. In the bed all day, bed all day, bed all day. Loving and fighting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise, yeah, and it's a war zone.
Very,
very nice,
dude.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh. Oh, hey, man. I was wondering where the fucking hearts were coming from. I should have known.
What was the snow?
That's me.
Oh, bye. Oh,
bye.
Songbird, that was beautiful.
Oh, oh.
That was beautiful.
You said it just as a twist.
That was so, it's a mistletoe. I'm just going to make you into a chicken curry, just letting you know.
I knew I was going to be eating you one way or another, man.
Dude, I'm like craving chicken curry. I'm not even like hungry, dude. I want to cook some. But I gotta pick up some chicken.
You want to make curry? What kind of curry? What kind of curry?
Chicken, like South Indian chicken curry.
It's like a like a traditional kind of setup. Nothing like too fancy.
Okay.
Pretty easy.
You're not gonna not gonna do like a fancy like turn me into a korma or some shit like that.
Turn me into korma.
Boy, if I had to go down, at the very least, if I have to go down, make me a fucking masala.
I use masala. It's a special kind of masala in the curry, so it kind of works. Okay,
there you go then. I'll take it. That's a victory to me, anyways.
So good is that the neighbor. Hit me with the ta-da.
I can't remember.
I love that, dude.
Currently importing files in Unity, so.
Oh, I gotcha.
Not fun.
That song, like, I when I'm, like, working on shit or whatever, I love playing, like, not even, like, the whole song, but, like, the first half of that.
Yes.
It's so good, dude.
I don't know what songs I want to start learning again. That weird moment where I've got like a shit ton of songs I've already got to learn, and I've just put them on hold to learn new songs. So fuck. I need to figure out Gentleman Dome. That's the one song I need to learn more. I fucking wish right now, man.
Dude, it's such a good song. It's so hard to play.
It's killing me that I don't have it yet. It's just so fucking hard. That's the only thing.
Your fingers cross my lips. Girl, I've never felt.
Your fingers cross my lips. No, I never felt like this before. No. Because I'm young and I know love. But I know an angel if I saw one. But I know very well. A gentleman don't kiss and tell. For this I won't tell the world. If you say you want to be my girl, in your own words. I just want to learn that song so bad.
One of these days, I'll get it. One of these days. I feel it, bro.
I'm not putting my finger in the right place. There's that too. I have so many dents in my fingers now.
Dude, yeah. No, my callouses are getting kind of insane. Especially from switching from the classical to the acoustic. Like,
Oh, man, those steel strings will get you, man.
Yeah, they really do.
Yeah, because it's not just that they're calloused. You can see the dents where the strings
are. Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
It's worse than your strings of russet over because they go darker as well.
I'm gonna look for some food so I can take some painkillers. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Good thing I got one for you that I'm working on.
Oh yeah, pretty good.
I think Pick overheard this one earlier, and so it's bring butt. Oh gosh, where is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there's a 6, right? Sorry, it's hard to see with the VR headset on. So it's the same chords as like Imagine and shit. The songs that I was working on that I played for you before. Okay. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Oh God. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, and the life is a bore, so full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If I ain't got you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Some people search for a fountain and promises forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses. That's the only way to prove you love them. Oh God. Hand me the world on a silver platter. When we're good, would it be? With no one to share, with no one who truly cares for me. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Some people want, oh God. Alright, I'm done. I'm struggling through that song, but I'll get it down eventually.
I thought it's just because I walked in. You're like, no, I'm done. I can't do it. He's here now. I'm done.
Oh, God. It's over. Party's over, guys.
Party's over. Party crash is here. Everyone go home.
Yeah. I feel like someone just blew in my ear, but nothing's happened yet. Okay.
Actually, pushing. You know what song I have been working on, which you haven't heard?
What? What's up?
Great Deal of a Paul and Summon's probably heard me do this a couple times now. So,
say that my behavior's unacceptable, condescending, unnecessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if you do, you need a miracle. Dream me dry and make you wanna why I'm even here. It's double vision, now I'm seeing it, I'm really clear. I wanna stay, but you know very well I want you gone. I fit the fucking dreadly ground that I am walking on. And it's cold outside, and I got nobody to love. That's still what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. After little girl cries in the face of a monster lives in her dreams. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to be. Is there anyone out there? It's getting harder and harder to breathe. You are doing is screwing things up inside my head. You should know better, you never listen to what I said. Watching your pillow and writhing in a nigga's sweat. Hoping somebody someday will do you like you did. It's really cold outside and you got nobody to love. Oh, oh, understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. After little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in her dreams. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting hotter and hotter to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting hotter to breathe. Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting hotter and hotter to breathe.
Hot damn. Hot damn, dude.
Yeah, I've got it now.
Skin harder and
harder to breathe. See? Yeah, my breathing as well. From the first time I did it in that fucking, whatever world that was, I finally figured it out. Fucking, you remember how many times I changed the tuning on that just to fucking figure it out as well?
Dude, it sounds so nice, dude. So good.
Oh, man. I figured it out. I'm embracing the rock side of my voice. I like it. It's finally happening.
Hell yeah, dude.
I'm bridging the gap between R&B and rock. This is me bridging that gap between R&B and rock. It's finally happening. I'll call it rock and blues. Which technically blues is already kind of rock. It uses a blues harmony. Ooh. I don't fucking know. 1-4-5 for days.
One more hour to go.
One more to what?
Hell yeah, dude. He hits that mark.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch.
How many hours is it?
My friend switched out my beer. Motherfuckers, they took my good beer. I don't want your IPA shit. What the hell?
I don't want your IPAs.
I'm pissed.
See, this is why I drink ciders. This is why I only drink ciders.
God damn. I was like, this doesn't taste right. Look at it. I'm like, this isn't my beer. I have. I'm upset. I'm a little upset.
Oh, I gotta extend that duration.
She's got emerald eyes
to let me know just what she needs. It's hard to show exactly what she needs to me.
99 go. 999. One more to go.
Girl like that don't care for me.
Got this, man.
Make it.
Won't you let me? I'm gonna tell the record stops. Oh, darling, won't you believe me? I'm gonna tell the record stops. My love's all so sweet.
the brightest I have ever seen. She takes me to a better place. She dances like I can't believe. It's hard to show, and every day is like a dream.
Everything is a lie.
That was a good, very good song.
Thank you.
There's many people here now.
Mm-hmm.
How am I feeling? I'm not... I don't know.
It's you, Fire Summons.
Little weird. I can't tell if it's even hit me yet.
Hey, Fire, I didn't see you up there. How's it going, buddy?
Are you just lightheaded at this point?
Okay.
No, it doesn't... It never makes you
feel right. Right.
Yeah.
It makes you feel... Dissociated,
what?
I guess, like,
what?
I don't know how to describe it. The best I've asked.
What?
Just to let you know, and I don't know if you want to, like, mute your stream for
Hold
this,
on.
Maybe, potentially. I don't know if there's people, like, on there or whatever.
Go for it.
But, okay, Yat, or
C17, yeah.
Like, is, like, on some shit, and, like, I don't know if he's going to talk about, like, drugs and shit.
Okay.
Like, he always, like, we've been trying to tell him, like, not to take it, but he's just being fucking crazy, I guess, and so he's took it, and, like, so I don't know if he's gonna talk about it, like, in the same stream, I don't know if that's, like, DOS kind of stuff, but just
okay.
To let you know, just heads up.
Alright, yeah.
Okay?
I will. Okay.
Okay.
No problem.
Yeah. He's, like, yeah, he's not in a good place right now.
Then again, I'm boring. I really do
I have to stay away from drugs. They do shit to my head.
That's what they're supposed to do.
No, I mean bad.
No, drugs are bad.
Drugs are bad, no. Like, my head already enough as it does shit to myself, so I can't do it. I can't take that step up.
I respect you.
Probably gonna walk past and say drugs are bad.
I wouldn't.
And then walk off.
I mean,
pretty much. Walk off. Drugs are bad, okay?
You're, right show,
drugs
wrong character
okay?
Model.
So, how you doing? Oh, good? Yes. Yeah. I'm good too. Thank you.
Continues
I'm streaming right now. I got. Try to get my 1,000 hours, so if you don't want to be on stream, you tell me.
Freaking neighbor across the street.
Okay. No? Okay. Out.
Why
the light open? I can hear my vacuuming.
Maybe they don't want the dust to stay there.
No, they probably don't. It's like, I don't want it.
Someday,
McDonald's.
Chat. I will be able to hear
it. It's that Christmas.
Well, that could be worse.
It is close enough.
Something like that.
Yeah, you're not on street, so don't worry.
How he's so on the dot every single time. Because I'll hear the screen check like, 9:30, exactly 9:30. How?
Maybe it's like,
how do you know to start now?
Wait, maybe it's like something that happens in their habits at 9:30. Maybe it's like his bedtime and he hates it.
See, I'd imagine it's that.
Point.
I'd imagine it's that. It's just... it's so on the dot every single time. I just don't understand how it's so perfectly at 9:30 every time.
It's in a bedtime.
I'm starting to think, the kid is like mechanical. I'm starting to think this kid's a fucking robot.
Dude, every one of your neighbors is a robot.
This child
keep
is
your
a fucking...
closed. If you, say that out loud, you're more the alien over the entire situation
really
are going to
be. It's a really weird version of Truman Show where everyone's a fucking android except for me.
Dude, you keep talking like this. We're never gonna hear from you again. You better stop.
Yeah, I know. Oh. I got a text. What's it say? Illuminati, stay right where you are. No, I guess I'll see you later.
Don't move.
Don't move.
Can you actually... can you move your head about a foot backwards? Thanks.
What's that? Oh, don't mind the red dot. That's nothing. That's
it's a Christmas light.
It's a laser pointer. It's a laser pointer. We're just trying to play with the cat, and we missed.
We missed, and we let it linger on your forehead for a while.
Yeah, just for a little bit. Yeah, just for a little bit. It's fine. It's all good. Don't worry too much about it. Don't worry too much about that red dot.
Okay, I know I'm high because I've been looking for my pick in the same 5 places repeatedly. Just on autopilot.
How do you always seem to lose your pick every time you do this?
Dude, I don't... I literally got 2 packs of picks for Christmas. Oh my god.
And you can't find any of them.
I can't find any of them.
Dude.
I don't even use them,
that's
I bet.
Bad. Oh, you just...
I need to use them for strumming.
Okay.
You know what else
I
got?
I understand if you don't use them, so you just sort of put them away somewhere and just forgot.
I know that there's a bunch of them in one place, but I can't find it. It's unopened. I got nail polish for Christmas, and I wasn't weirded out or disappointed.
You gotta take care of them, man. You gotta take care of those nails.
It's that classic...
I don't take care of my nails. It's really bad.
It's strengthener. Fortifint. Swain Fortifint. What the fuck? Is this English?
Probably.
Swain Fortifint.
Fortifint.
Okay, I'm high. I can't even read.
Okay.
That's
it's not
nail polish.
That right now,
it's nail it's polish nail that makes
it.
Your
got it.
Nail stronger.
That's enough for me. That's all I need to know.
I have not played my Strat, my electric, in so long. I think I'm gonna get it set up tomorrow or something.
Ooh, sounds fun.
Yeah, I haven't capped in a while either.
Is that Weezer?
Who?
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, person. Who are you?
Oh, you know.
Friend of mine.
Zarek.
It's the Zarek.
It's the average songbird.
There's only one average songbird. He's the most
there's all the songbirds, and then there's the average songbird.
The most average.
Statistically,
songbird.
The most average.
He's so average that he's like so, an irregular right there.
He's irregularly average.
Out of 10, I rank 5 across the board.
Out of average, you rank more average than should be possible across the board.
Don't worry,
it's
dude.
It's amazing. It's honestly, it's not just average how average you are. It's amazing how average you are.
You might read 5 out of 10, 5 across the board, but in my heart, you're a 10 out of 10.
Bro.
No, I don't
bro. You know those bro posts, which is like... Bro, close your eyes. Alright, bro. What do you see? Nothing, bro. That's my world without you, bro.
Bro.
I love those bro posts.
I know.
Fuck. My fingers stopped working. I mean, they're working, but they're just not functioning.
Hi.
Properly. I mean, they're working, but they're just not.
Hi.
Hi, Eric. Eric.
I love you.
How are you doing?
Okay. Must be getting close, hopefully.
Can you believe that movie aged so well? Dude, it has over $1 billion.
What on me?
It grossed over $1 billion.
How people loaded Nova.
It's ridiculous. Just give me like. Oh, you can't see the new. $60,000 again. Yeah, I've seen Gentleman. The new Fantastic Beasts. What? Grindelwald. It's like the Harry Potter spinoff. Okay. You should. The reason I watch it is because it's my favorite actor. It gets paid for fucking Johnny Depp. He's my favorite actor. Really? Every role about he has, you would not recognize him. Unless he has like no makeup.
Wait.
Yeah. Like, you see him in Willy Walker, you might not think that's him. You see him in fucking
Please.
You played one of my favorite Chinese movies.
That one I really like.
Every character he usually gets, you can't recognize.
Is this coming for me?
I can't recognize an actor.
Oh, shit.
Awesome.
His face suits a lot of costumes. Somehow. My second favorite is Ryan Reynolds.
What was the third cat person?
10 hours.
I have a third. Who's the third? Dave, I haven't talked to
you. Is this epic as fuck?
Who's
my theory?
Oh, what was that?
Journey to Ryan Reynolds.
I think I put the button by accident. That's my
theory. How the fuck are you doing?
Jim Carrey.
You're about to let me do this.
Yeah,
I'm One Punch Man.
Have you seen Ace Ventura?
Yes, obviously. Fuck.
You know, there's other people in the other room. Just letting you know, you don't have to sit here. Like, you can't.
Fuck, he's
gonna.
I mean, you had to ask for this stuff.
Oh.
Hello, mommy.
Yeah.
Have a good one, my dude. Okay.
Hello.
Come here. Mm-hmm.
That spider.
I found it. I can't press it. Name.
Hey, boy. You call me happy.
Hello? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
That's good.
That's
oh, you know, are you orphan? I'm doing fine.
Boys!
Fire up the fire.
What?
Hey, lady.
Oh, I better get going.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Nice to talk to you.
Fuck. Come on.
Focus.
Oh.
Yeah?
Maybe you fight.
Hello? Hi. have to get out. Get out now.
What's it again? Oh, what?
Oh, boy, here we go.
Oh, no shit, I didn't know that.
Oh,
yeah.
Don't go to the prison.
Let's go to jail!
No! No, Cade, no! No, Cade! Where'd he go?
I like how you can just turn into it.
It's weird. Like, what?
Yeah.
Is this it?
Well, you're born up to be.
Yeah.
Weird.
Tyle.
A, pociągaj gałę, Freje. Co?
Amerykańska. Powiedział, pierdolony.
I to jest wygadki, dobra, gdzie ty kurwo, o.
I understand the whole thing.
A ta, zaraz to tu się odpierdala.
Fun thing is, I can see where he is because of the little green thing over his head.
Easier for me to.
It's right there. You could reach out and talk about. Well, there you go.
A lot of bass movement in the song, in particular.
I don't know what you see, but I personally am comfortable.
And, you know,
yeah, that's fine. Do whatever.
There's feeling when you forget that like bass. Suddenly.
Nah, it's cute. I just. I don't know if you can see it. I'm just blocking your view.
No, you're fine. We're exactly where you are.
How are you doing?
I can see you in here.
crap.
still sick. I feel bad when people ask me how I am and I have to reply with I'm still sick.
Or should just say that 5 days. Bad. Or how many days you have.
How was it?
4 weeks.
4 weeks? Holy shit.
Yeah.
You're dead. You're already dead.
So I have a theory.
Okay.
What I think happened is I started off with a cold. Week one, I started off with a cold. By week two, the cold ended, but then got replaced by a chest infection, which is why I'm only coughing now and I don't have the cold anymore.
Okay.
So this is the end of, I'm going into week two of the chest infection now. So hopefully by the end of this, it will stop. Or I'm gonna get malaria. One of the two. I'm hoping I get malaria.
Isn't that a little much?
At this point, I'd rather just have malaria.
It's all true. I can have malaria and everything.
Then you're gonna die. Yeah.
So, yeah. Again, either malaria or syphilis. I'm willing to trade either one. I don't really mind. I'm not picky at this point. I either want confirmation that I'm going to be sick again, or I just want to be healthy. I just don't want to be in that middle ground anymore.
Well, did you say you're not going to get healthy again?
That is what I said.
Okay.
And so far, I'm right. So far, I'm right. I haven't been proven wrong yet, so I don't know what to tell you, man.
Oh, feel bad. Feel bad.
It does feel bad, man. So what can I do? I just gotta make do.
Those the modes that well.
Well, after all, you sound sexy with a cold.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
It enhances my natural rasp, I think.
It's the episode of Friends all over again when Phoebe gets sick.
When Phoebe gets a cold and she can sing the blues better.
And she thinks she's trying to constantly get a cold.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh, man.
Get better, okay? This is ridiculous.
You think I haven't tried? I've been trying something, that's for sure. I mean, I've had at least...
YouTube channel that
like, I don't know how many bottles of cough syrup and how many boxes of tablets I've taken at this point.
Because
I've been through a lot.
According
to my wallet, anyways. God. I've just overused them so much, I've just gone immune to the virus inside me has evolved to the point where it's immune to fucking cough syrup and cold and flu medicine. This is it. I'm
Do you incubating ground zero for the T virus?
I am ground zero for the T virus. This is it. I get to be Tyrant One.
Yeah. Hey Bert, you remember that video that you made? I made when you in a circle.
Yeah. And me getting sacrificed?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's probably,
This is probably karma for that. this is probably karma for that. Oh, yeah, so I got sacrificed the other day.
For what reason?
I got...
Again?
To a volcano, I hope?
Offering eternal life to people. Yep. No, so...
Go on,
I
YouTube.
Was stood in the middle of a circle. Oh, yeah. You know what, fucking, I'm just gonna link you to that video.
Alright, that works.
Because... Hold on, let me find it first. I love that video. I love watching that thing every now and again. Because every now and again, I'll go back and I'll watch it.
I edit that part just the way that you should have. Like a good funeral.
Oh,
if
man.
You need it.
that's how I'm gonna go down.
Again. Yeah.
I always knew how this is how it would end.
Link me to it as well, because you've told me the story, I've just never seen it.
Oh, yeah, I'll link it to both of you then. I'll just find my,
Sounds like...
Because, I actually, Ryan, I actually took that video, and,
I edited it down to like specific clips.
Yeah.
And I put it into a thing that I made because like I wanted to make like an update video for my channel.
Yeah, yeah.
I threw in like a couple clips from that.
Yeah, go for
like
it.
Go for it. I've linked your videos to it as well.
Okay.
So like the original one. Of it, and then yours is like the full thing. So let me just find Discord. Where the fuck?
Hey, you never know. This might be the last one because I'm streaming and live, and might be dropping dead.
Yeah.
This is the suspensions in the song.
Oof.
This song is.
Oh crap!
When I surprised.
May as well go all out then, eh? May as well be with a bang.
That's a spirit.
an appreciation.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, like...
Where's,
Just, it's
that, so, that part when it goes into 5-4.
Oh, dude, his...
There we go. Okay. I think I've said to both of you now.
Rathrock, he thinks in rhythmic...
I'm watching the video right now.
11 a.m.
That's normal for him.
Oh man. That was a good day.
A good day, huh? It was.
I got sacrificed to the devil. That's great.
It wasn't for me.
Oh.
I was taking part of it. I
got sacrificed.
I'll watch it. So
yeah, I know.
Watch.
It was my sales pitch, man. Sacrifice myself, someone gets eternal life, I get to go play Overwatch, everyone wins.
Oh crap.
Giant golden bub.
That's like...
Oh my god.
Look at my... Look at my pecs.
You really have to be that big.
Look at my pecs.
You're meant to be a statue, why do they move? Why do they jiggle?
Hey, that is not the question you should be asking.
Why? Why do they jiggle?
Why does this exist?
I just assume you made it. I just assume you made this show. I just assume this is all you at this point.
No, I didn't make the verse model. Like, to be fair, with my heart, it's just like...
We just changed the size of
the burp head. I changed the size, the color, and added physics.
The harmony.
To the title and the text.
That is not okay. That thing is not okay.
Oh man, it is perfectly fine.
I'm getting close. I'm getting close.
This is why I think about space.
Getting close?
Yep.
Wait, how long do you need again?
I got 999. One more hour to go.
It's 10:30. Should I hop in VR? I feel like it's a bad idea. Mostly because I've been drinking.
Yes.
What are you planning to do in VR? Yes, just yes.
What I always do. What I always do, probably.
Then yes. Then yes, absolutely yes.
Yes.
I gotta hurt. Oh, yeah.
Don't go twisting your ankle again, though.
But it's so much fun, you know. You step wrong.
It's such a bad time.
And you just, you know, you snap it the wrong way, and then you have to snap it back, and then wait for it to heal, and one day you break your arm, and you just put something in your mouth so you stop
that's
you from speaking loud, and
you just
take your legs on both sides and just crack it back into place.
That's being my ankle.
Fun.
Fourth time I did it. It hurts.
It hurts a lot. That's why you put a cloth in your mouth.
I can't.
You need something to bite on.
Ow.
That way you prevent grinding your teeth or breaking your tooth.
Yeah.
It's so much fun. It's like, oh man, it's like I can't. I just love breaking my.
See, bones. I've only ever sprained something once, and that was my my right wrist. And this was back when I used to do boxing. Like,
oh,
I sort of, I
you used to
I
box?
Guess either.
A little bit, yeah. Either the guy holding the mitts was pushing back a little too hard.
Not that type of box, Paul.
Yeah, I used the blocks. I used the blocks.
Blocks all
the time. We blocked it out in the birch. But yeah, we were doing uppercuts, and I guess I just either did it at the wrong angle, or he was pushing back too hard. But the outside of my wrist just really hurt for a while, to the point where I had to get like the brace and stuff, just to keep me from like moving it in my sleep, because it just hurts so fucking much. It really sucks.
Oh,
it was my,
I know
it was
that
my left hand, so like I couldn't really do anything.
Yeah, you just gotta.
And then
let
my right hand,
go.
So I didn't have to worry about like writing and things, but like. Well, I use my left hand for work.
You don't have to worry about jerking off. If you break one, you can have the other
well,
one.
I mean...
Well, you can always get creative, you know.
What is this conversation about?
You know,
I don't know.
And this conversation is about creativity.
Creativity.
Oh, it is?
This one time
outside the box.
Playing guitar.
Did I just say bye? Did he leave?
What?
Probably.
I was talking to him about music for like an indeterminate period of time. I can't tell. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, I'm not too great with Gary anymore, so I can't.
I think he logged out completely.
I think he went offline. If it makes.
Yeah, he did.
That's the offline.
Well, I hope he likes the song. That it's a pretty good song.
Yo, Joe. So is this one better? You know, with the physics.
I mean, your chest wings make me worry, but... chest... I mean, I take it your chest wings are what replaces your boobs, but...
Yeah.
Is this fucking based off of Morgan from Darkstalkers?
No.
Are you sure? Because it's very Morgan-esque.
I'm pretty sure.
Is this too loud?
No, you're good, man.
No, it sounds fine.
Okay. Oh, God. Alright, second bullet done.
Raised it.
What? What'd you say?
I said, Jesus Christ, dude. Take it easy, man. You're gonna hurt yourself.
No, I'm done. I just had the two bottles.
Okay, cool.
And then once the second bottle kicks in, I'm gonna have to get off because I will not.
Oh,
I don't want to be. In that mental state of VR chat. Dude, I'm gonna just watch. I'm gonna sit in my bed, watch off the air, and play piano in the dark.
So what? What is off the air? Because I've heard the name before, I just don't know what it is.
Okay, so the first time I saw it, I'm just gonna explain to you the experience that I had before I tell you what it
okay.
is.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
I learned
okay.
of it when I was fucked up. I was watching the okay. Eric Andre show on Adult Swim, right? And it's like maybe 1 a.m. or something, and then all of a sudden, it says off the air, and I'm just sitting there, and I'm really fucked up, and I'm just staring at the screen, thinking like, okay, maybe I should change the channel or go somewhere because I don't want to watch an ad for 20 minutes. They don't advertise it ever. There's nothing like that, but it's there, and it's called off the air. That's what it's just called off the air on the TV guide. So you think it's an ad, like every other TV channel that says off the air. It's a fucking ad. But they take all these videos from the internet and all this audio and this music and they edit it together in this super crazy psychedelic way. And it's like, I was just sitting there watching it. Like I was about to change the channel and it started and I just started staring at it. And like, it's like it fucking entranced me. I was in a trance just watching this shit. It is amazing. It's like, it's like there are emotional points. It's like ups and downs. Like I was sitting there tripping balls, watching this shit, listening to the music, like crying at some points, and like cheering these weird non-characters who like don't exist, or like just staring in like bewilderment. Dude, I don't even know, man. I'm so high.
That sounds fucking terrifying to me.
Dude, if it sounds terrifying to you, you're wrong. It's amazing. I'm so hyped.
Is it really? Okay.
It's like watching it literally. Obviously, the drugs are the one causing it, but it triggered the drugs to release like a massive amount of euphoria into my body, I guess. My experience.
Oh, that dopamine.
It was great. Oh, I mean, it's pretty good. You should watch it. Watch like an episode on YouTube or something before you sleep. Honestly, a lot of it is really cool. It's mostly just like art, like music taken from people, animations taken from people, all of this stuff just shoved into a big art conglomeration with very appropriate and artistic transitions between the pieces. Yeah. That's all.
Okay.
You know what? I just discovered a better description of it. Ooh, let me think. Think one second. Curated, entertaining, visual and auditory stimulus. That is the way to describe Off the Air. Okay. I could have cut that short by like 20 minutes, but I didn't think of that. Ooh.
No. I'm checking something off. I've got working as.
See, I get time dilation on this. And I can never tell
if you lose track of time.
No, it just feels like a minute feels like a super long time. Like I'll just sit here and I'll think about something for like three times at this point. I've already just stared like at this thing on my desk that's flashing. Because your eyes are naturally drawn to flashing things. I've just stared and I've just like thought for what felt like hours, and then I looked at the time and it's just like a few minutes. And it feels like I'm talking for ages and then everyone is silent for ages. It's kind of, it's tripping me out.
Sorry, I'm just looking up stuff right now.
Nah, it's cool.
No, honestly, like, we haven't been talking for that long.
What do you mean I haven't?
That must be weird.
Are you sure? It feels like I've been talking for at least, like, 10 minutes
I'm pretty
straight.
Sure.
Nope.
No, we've been going
back. What the fuck?
It's been, like, maybe 3 minutes. Maybe three.
Yeah. This is you tripping out, dude.
It's all you, man. You're tripping out. You're like, oh, when is Rosa kicking in? You're like, no, they're already kicking in.
They're already there.
They kicked in ages ago. I'm just waiting for the next hit. And there's a couple of them.
There's a couple.
Well, gabapentin and DXM. That's the only two. And then Benadryl. But that's just to stop the itch. See, I don't mind being on private worlds here. On public worlds, it can really freak you the fuck out. And, like, you don't need some dude coming up to you and yelling at you or doing what people in.
Oh, but that's, like, my favorite thing to do, just to go up and scream to people.
It's like, oh man, I really need to distress, hey, a random person to yell out with no consequences whatsoever.
First time I tried to do some of the no consequences. I made the mistake of hanging out with, you know, the musicians. This was back when Brock and Jesus were on. Fuck, I miss Brock. Why is he not online anymore? And we were all hanging out in open mic night, and I was tripping balls. And then some people came along, and I was just like, and there was so much conversation, and there were all these people talking from different parts of the room, and all that shit happening, and I was so confused for like half an hour. And I was just like staring. I was like constantly asking, like, what is going on? What the fuck is happening? And people started coming up to my avatar and like yelling at me. And I just like closed my eyes and like just sat there and listened and pretended that I was gonna be fine. It's intense, man.
It's weird shit, man. Going into public worlds like that is always a risk.
Oh, I'm not talking about normal, I'm talking about when you're high as fuck and your mental state is...
Oh, like, when you're like that? Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I'd imagine that's even crazier.
And you don't understand what's going on. Unless you've done, like, a drug that's actually mind-altering, not like weed or alcohol or whatever. Something that actually just warps the way...
Wow. No, that was really good, dude.
I missed that last one.
Hell yeah.
Oh. You're beautiful.
Oh, that was really good,
Nathan,
dude.
Nathan in the background. Nathan was just going ham behind you.
Damn right.
I'm always a background.
Gosh, that sounded really good, dude.
Dancer.
Yeah. Nathan is literally
yeah, really
panda.
Good.
Panda.
If I had a trackers or feet trackers,
panda, 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 panda,
good job.
Oh, dude, hell yeah.
No, I really enjoyed it. I want to hear, like, when you have it down, like, perfect, that's going to be really, 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 really good. That's going to be my favorite song of yours now.
I wish I could play an instrument.
No, oh
next
boy.
To, oh boy, oh boy. I don't know. I,
you got
that
this.
One, I like your voice for that one. That one's really good. But oh boy.
Beautiful.
I gotcha. Hold up.
Is that Dirty Ted? What's
up? I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
Let's
see,
I guess the thing, too,
here. Yeah. You are lagging.
Oh?
Oh, really?
You make me feel
for a second,
like
your voice
boy.
Is going crazy.
You make me feel oh. Like a boy. You make me feel
yeah.
Like
Ryan,
I
love this one.
You want to meet one of my friends?
I'm on right here, friend.
No, you want to meet one of my friends?
Oh, okay.
And I don't okay, come here. Actually, wait. Go, like, a little farther away from them.
Okay.
I'm worried. I don't know if this is a setup or not. I'll go with it. Oh, Ryan. Alright.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so behind Donut is my homeboy. That's my boy Sean.
Hello?
Yeah. Y'all gotta fuck the headset that much, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. Seriously. I'm trying to make it feel right. What's up, Ryan?
Hi. How you doing?
Oh, I like your blue ears.
Thank you.
He's high as fuck took right my blue now, balls.
This is a setup.
This is why you suck my dick.
Really? All right, Ram. All right, now you gotta meet Ram. Hi, Ram.
Okay.
Oh my God, you're back.
How's your brain? How do you feel?
Welcome back.
That was a girl. Okay. This whole entire time, that was a girl.
It was me.
Okay.
Is there still drinking going on?
It's a reverse trap.
Yeah, I got it. Suck my fucking dick. Come on. Suck it.
Oh my God.
Okay. Ram, how the fuck did you learn to do that, dude?
Dude, I've been doing this since I was like 13.
That is fucking amazing.
Thank you. It's my poetry talent.
The best like male voice I've ever heard come from. I thought it was a different dude. Jesus Christ.
Dude, it's so good. It's so good.
It is. Give me a hard on.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I mean, fuck yeah.
There you go, dude. Yeah, get it. Yeah. You gotta talk like that when we do it, though.
Alrighty.
Ram, the next time you get laid, you gotta be like, harder.
I'm so tempted to do that, like in the middle of it. Don't
be like doggy.
Can you not fucking say shit like that when I'm taking a drink, please?
Yeah, yell at this boy and be like, oh shit, my boyfriend's home.
Oh my God. I'll be like, yes, daddy, yes.
Yes, daddy, come on.
Come on, hard bro.
Well, baby, you tweety?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm getting ready to play the game. I'll fucking get you in.
I fucking love you too.
I have what I want, not Miss Anya.
Oh, yes. I let you alone now?
Oh, Ram, you missed the drink. Or Sean, sorry.
Dude.
I didn't understand any word you said, going. And I took it the wrong way. So
I'm sorry, I apologize. What'd you say, Hustle?
I said freestyle, hey. Nobody's stopping you.
I'm sorry.
Right, sometimes it's like so bad. I want to make sure that everybody hears it.
I said
it's
I
horrible.
Got a gape on now, so I've been fixing a lot of my old songs.
Hey, dip. Okay, that's magic.
Game changer.
I'm sorry.
Capos are magical.
Trust me. Yeah. They really are.
Okay. Alright, let's...
You rapping?
I gotta fucking... Hold on, I gotta turn up my mic, because or else you won't be able to hear the beat too well. Freaking
beat. Why don't you have just one of them play music, and you go to the beat of that?
No, it'll be off.
Desynced.
Yeah, it'll be desynced as fuck, so I gotta put my mic all the way up. Like that. Yo! For once, I have to actually block an avatar.
Who?
I am streaming!
It's
no.
Do what?
I'm streaming it, so it's the one time that I don't have to block an avatar. Sorry, bud.
So now we're on your friends list as well. I joined you for this reason. Okay.
Oh, really? Hold on, wait. Alright, hold on.
Yep.
Alright, stream's muted. Go ahead. Oh, no. Hey. Stay with the fucking pole.
It's just the first time.
acknowledging that my emotions are still going back, struggling to find control of the fact that say how people understand. I'm just dying inside.
These models, but you
know. Hey, I'm doing, just fine. Don't lie, I'm dying inside. Even if it's tragedy, my life is like a tragedy, and all I can do is sit around inside. Exhaustion seems peculiar, but it all feels too familiar. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing just fine. Not glad I'm dying inside. Happiness is travesty. My life is like a tragedy, and all I can do is sit around inside.
I'm waiting for someone to finish the night.